whole place is a floating death trap.
Hey, hey! Keep moving!
Not sign up for a trip to Creep Town. Gonna do with us now.
Orson, il y a une porte ici.
Ok, all of you, into the room.
Hey, it's pitch black in here. Give us the light.
Fucking place.
It has to have something to do with the Manchurian gold. We're not far from those coordinates.
Anyone else creeped the fuck out by this ship?
Maybe this is the ship that was carrying the gold.
Guess it's a possibility. We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Let's get back to our boat, get the hell away from here, and never step foot off dry land again. How's that for a plan?
I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss? I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
This guy, Miller? That seemed pretty spooked.
I'm really scared.
This is very strange.
I really don't want to know what these guys are going to do with us.
Hey, I found this letter that was never sent.
Okay.
Well, it said there were rumors about figures roaming around the cargo.
Figures? You want to be more specific?
I don't know. Crews, they go on long missions, they get cooped up, cabin fever, they freak out, sometimes they mess with each other.
Yeesh. We've only been here like 10 minutes.
I found this note, it was back in the bunk room. So it says that this guy, Patterson, kept playing sick, getting out of guard duty when he was supposed to be in the hold. I guess he did it like a bunch of times. Anyways, it doesn't seem like anyone liked it too much down there. So what I'm gathering is the crew, man, they were pretty creeped out by whatever the hell they were carrying on this ship.
I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Back on the Duke, I overheard them talking about the Manchurian gold. I really don't think they had any of this planned until the gold caught their attention.
We need to watch them closely. This could go from bad to worse if they don't find what they're looking for. So, what do we do?
This is a fucking old ship, but maybe it still has a radio that works.
Any idea where we'd find it?
The bridge. Above deck.
Alright. The second we get an opening, we gotta take it. And hope the radio still works. Okay. Well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
Just be careful. I wonder why they all left it behind.
Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien. Trou du cul.
Arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Stripped. Not gonna work that way.
Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire?
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici.
What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
If we could bust it open, freedom.
I just don't know what shape the ship is in. This old deck could be blocked.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait. Maybe we should try barricading the door instead.
Your mother's mothers too.
Every one of you smells like barrel of fish eggs. That's right. Your mothers all suck eggs.
Hey.
Oh, laissez nous sortir.
Assieds-toi et ferme ta gueule.
Let us out.
There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Jeez, maybe this is what scared everyone off. It's so weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right?
Right.
Jesus, what's next?
You think Conrad's made it?
He can be pretty resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great. You hear that?
Yep. Big boat, big engine.
There's someone down there, all right.
Shh. Everyone quiet.
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
I see you. Come on. Step out. Stand over there with her.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. I got this.
Good God, why do I need to see this now? What was that? You hear that?
What? I don't hear it.
What is with this place? We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around. Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now. Let's just not touch the sharp and deadly knife, okay?
Jesus! God!
Alex, what is it?
Ugh. See for yourself.
Ugh. This place.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here. What was that?
I didn't hear anything. This isn't right.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you? I mean, did you hear anything? I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Julia, just try to get a grip.
Don't fucking laugh at me. All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, ghosts? There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Well, you know that, and I know that, but do the ghosts know that? What is this?
Human?
What is the deal with this place? Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here. What's the matter? What is it?
Look!
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Please hurry. I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that. What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Whoa. Why so spick and span?
No time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it. Why did you touch it?
Any medicine we find in here is gonna... Aspirin. I got a lot of problems, but a headache ain't one.
Well, that better not be a veiled reference to me, mister.
Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope. does not look remotely safe. Taking me.
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
That alone.
Are you ready? Ready for what?
Ready to take him out.
Oh.
Cram it and keep moving.